It's a wonderful time of year to celebrate the arts. Spring is a beautiful time to do so. I hope you have an opportunity to see all the beautiful artwork upstairs. We also have beautifully framed pictures. As you know, the Roxbury Bridgewater Garden Club also works with our students each year, and they choose a topic. This year's topic was bugs in the garden, and the students picked a particular one, and you saw, and you can see those beautiful paintings. Those paintings will be on display in the Roxbury Library during the summer for other people to also have an opportunity. So, unfortunately, you can't take them tonight, but you'll eventually get them, but they are gorgeous. So, I want to recognize Jane Manley, who is our art teacher, Regina Moore.
Thanks also, I just want to thank all the faculty, and thanks Mrs. Colella for helping me and the students just prepare for this concert. I want to just thank Mr. Lavaway for setting up this room, and Mrs. Manley and the students for making this awesome looking landscape backdrop, which is great. Mrs. Horton made the flowers, and Mrs. Tierney hung them up, and that the flowers look great too. So I just wanted to say that, and I just want to also say I really enjoyed getting to know your kids and watching them grow as musicians this past year. And so I'm going to let them actually introduce a lot of the songs. So I just want to get a little bit of talking out of the way, because I don't want to be like interrupting them later. Be like, oh, I wanted to say that. Okay. So I think they're going to be doing a lot of pretty challenging things, like playing instruments while singing, singing things. Some students singing one thing and other students singing like a harmony part. We're going to be doing a few rounds, which is like one voice and then another voice doing the same thing but at a different time. So if you notice in the program, the term all around, nature all around, I put the word all around specifically because it has like another meaning that we're doing. There's going to be three rounds that we're doing over the course of it. And they're also about being in nature in some way. So we're going to start with the fourth grade band, and we're going to play two songs. We're going to play Go Tell Manroni and then Long Long Ago. So for both the songs, you'll hear the melody, and then played by some of the instruments, and then the bass line, the harmony part played by some other instruments. So we'll get it started.
Ah.
going to do, we're going to bring in the fifth grade again, so we're going to do prayer jaco. So this is going to be our first round. And we're going to have the clarinets and the percussion play one part, and then the trumpets are on the other part. Okay, so this thing takes a minute to turn on your time. Okay, so now the last song we're gonna do, this is a blues, and I actually, this is an original song, I wrote this for them to play it, but they named the song, and they named it Bella Blues. I don't know the story behind it is, Bella, did you name the song? Or no, but you, except you were okay with it.
Yes.
Okay, is there a story behind the name? Who named it? Okay, we don't know who named it, but I think they named it.
I wrote my name on the paper, and then I wrote blues after it.
Oh, so you did name it. Nice, okay. All right, so this is something they've been working on, the 12-bar blues in class, as well as in the band. And we've also been working on improvisation, which is basically like, you know, composing a song on the spot. So we're going to try that a little bit. We're going to have all four of them do a little soloing, and I'm going to play bass along with them. So this is Bellows.
Thank you.
Okay, so we're gonna just get ready for the next part of the concert, which is gonna be the chorus. So, packed up, and we're gonna just.
Cheery, 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 c will sing the melody three times. On the third time, some of us will sing another part, which is called a counter melody.
Thank you.
everybody. Nelson. And we're going to start with kindergarten and first graders. We're going to sing a song. Susan. Thank you.
Thank you.
dedicate this concert to all of our parents and all of our wonderful volunteers. So, with that, we...
Thank you!
Please make sure you check out the bulletin board right all over, right outside this room. It's dedicated also to all those that volunteer and help us throughout the year. Your support is really important to the Boys and Girls as well as the staff here at Blue Creek School. We do appreciate it. In addition to that, I'd like to recognize our PTO board. They volunteer a tremendous amount of time and we are thankful to them. So, Tara, come on up. We have a special guest on behalf of I'd like to recognize